A light painting puts you in another world. When you see it at first time, it really surprises you. You say, oh, what's this? For me, light painting is an art form. We work in the darkness with a camera. We made long exposure photography, and we use all kinds of lights to paint. Our work is in the scene. It's not post-processing. I'm very lucky because I live in an area that has beautiful landscapes. But if you arrive there in the night, you don't see a lot, but maybe you see shapes. And these shapes, you can put it in the frame and may inspire you. With light painting, you can transform what everybody sees and give your vision of it. We have to work on make light painting recognized as an art form so that people believe in it and say, okay, this is not itself. There's one worldwide alliance of light painting and the Spanish representative. I also made an international congress for light painting in my city, the first one in the world. It's going to be crazy to think that in the future there will be a light painting museum. It's not crazy for me. The time will arrive.